Backyard Range introduces its new PC neural recording software. Set up your speaker box as you normally would for your computer and select the input. Here we have the built-in input going into the line in. By clicking and dragging at any point in the Y or X axis space, you can stretch your recording, compress your recording, or make the amplitude higher or smaller in real time. You can also record your data by hitting the record button. And there's our lovely file. You can play it so you can hear the recording you just made. By clicking on the up, down, left, right icon and then moving about your recording window space, you can zoom in or zoom out. By clicking the hand icon, you can move your recording around to look at spaces of interest. And by clicking on the ruler icon, you can make various measurements of time in your recording. This will be useful for the upcoming reaction time experiments. You can also save your file for later analysis, as well as import it by clicking on the folder icon in Live View. You can also click the threshold icon in the Live View to zoom in on snapshots of when the recording surpasses a selected threshold you choose. This is brand new software, so let us know what you use it for, what additional features you would like, and if you find any bugs that we need to fix. Backyard Brains, neuroscience for everyone.